Trust me, I got rednecks in my family. I got an uncle, every time he gets in and out of the car, he climbs in through the driver's side window. The door's not broke or anything, he just likes to pretend he's a NASCAR driver. Got a few NASCAR fans in Phoenix, huh? I love NASCAR. I will tell you this, it's a difficult thing to talk about on stage because NASCAR fans will start fighting with each other. They do, because every NASCAR fan's got that one driver they love, and every NASCAR fan's got that one driver they can't stand. And Jeff Gordon. It's always Jeff Gordon. You know what? I figured out why a lot of NASCAR fans don't like Jeff Gordon. And it's not because Gordon won the points championship last year, because he wins a lot of races. A lot of NASCAR fans don't like Jeff Gordon because Jeff Gordon enunciates. And there's not a place in NASCAR for that kind of stuff. See, true NASCAR fans want an interview with the driver where you have no idea what he's talking about. Boy, I tell you, we run pretty good all day long and did develop a little bit of a push early in the race, brought her in, Booger Jackson wedge in, and she ran like Spotted Butt Ape after that. Real good pit stop, especially that splash and go there towards the end. Did get a little trouble in the middle of the race. Ricky puked the motor. I got in his oil. I touched Dell there on the backside. But for the most part, the Hardee's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Pizza Hut, Kentucky Fried Chicken, Chevrolet, she just awesome. As southern as I am, I'm like, dude, what? Were there any words in there?